Designer drugs are a crapshoot that may work as advertised, or they may give you seizures. There's just no way to know.